This movie is just a completely different interpretation of the two Quiet Place movies. Whenever you do a new installment in a franchise, I think it's really important to reinvent it. The first two movies are shocking, but I think this takes it even further.